Good morning. My name is Jeff Brookshire. I'm here to introduce a world premiere of DNS, the DNX 2100S. This is going to be the next generation of horizontal lathes that shops are going to be buying across America. It's the perfect machine for any job shop doing low batch work, experiencing large turnover in a traditional V12 turret. This machine comes standard with 30 and 60 tool options with an ATC to load Cat 40 tooling directly into a B-axis milling spindle. It gives you 0.0001 degree indexing capabilities, so you can hit any angle in the shop coming into your scope of work. Your main and sub spindle are equipped with 10 inches on the main, 3-inch bar capacity, 6 inches on the sub, to be able to give you a flexible environment to handle any milling or turning on either spindle for the work that you have coming in. This is definitely going to be a money maker, and we're excited to premiere it this week here at IMTS.